Giants. It's Coach Allison here from Napa, and today we're going to be talking a little bit about leadership and how you can step up and be a leader starting today, whether it's at home, at school, or even on the baseball field. So let's get started. So we're first going to start with on the baseball field. You can volunteer to go first or provide an example of a drill. You can help to clean up between drills or after practices and games. And you can cheer for your teammates to let them know that they're doing well. Next, we're going to talk about what you can do at home. So you can volunteer with housework, chores of any kind. You can help to cook dinner or make lunches on school days. You can also be a really great listener for those around you. And finally, how you can be a leader at school. You can listen to your teacher or classmates when they're speaking. Raising your hand to participate or asking questions. And you can volunteer to read aloud or solve math problems. And don't forget, Junior Giants, these are just a couple ways where you can step up and be a leader. There are plenty more that we didn't talk about today. But hopefully you all are starting right now, right after this video, and we can't wait to see what those ways are. See you next time.